Jair, last time we have this surprise, let's say it's surprise because before nobody knew it in Mexico, and suddenly through the pages of Foro Judío, people knew that we have a competition from Mexico in the Aleluya, and then that he was in semifinals, and then that he was the winner. Why he was the winner? What do you think about Adam? Tell us a little bit of it.
Okay, so first of all, the Aleluya is not only singing competition, it's also, you know, the contestants, the ones that are chosen to be one of the 30 contestants to come to Israel, they take up part of what we call Project Aleluya. They come for a whole month to Israel, they travel all Israel, they have rehearsals with Israeli musicians, they learn songs, and especially they get connected between themselves. We had contestants from 17 countries, so we get to know them. The judges also, they get to know them. Adam had the perfect combination between a very good voice, he's a very good singer, and between his character on the stage. So you can say it's an only singing contest, which it actually is, but no judge, as professional as he'll be, can ignore the appearance on stage and the charisma on stage. So Adam has the whole package, and we're going to take him forward. We're going to take him to Las Vegas in March, we're going to take him maybe to Russia, we're going to take him all over the world, and that's what we expect from every winner of the Aleluya International Competition.
Tell us something, if somebody wants to participate in the next contest, last time you made it through a video that you have to put some page inside and you watch them, but now I think you are doing it different in all the world. What is going to be different this year?
Yeah, well, we're starting our main goal, which is to have local competitions in every country where there is a big Jewish community. It's going to be much easier for you Mexicans, because actually what you have to do, the first stage will be the same. You'll have to send to the local organization in Mexico your audition or yourself, unless we're going to have it live auditions that we will see next week, or we'll see how it happens. But you're going to have the opportunity to have it much more personal, much more private. Then if you're going to be one of the 12 finalists that will win the right to contest, you'll come to Mexico City, you'll take part of the competition, and you hopefully will be one of the 12 to win it and to come to Israel, the international competition. You come for 1 month to Israel, all expenses paid. You're going to have all these trips, music rehearsals, music workshops, and maybe even you're going to be the second Mexican to win the international competition. So yeah, it's much more convenient, much more personal.
Yes, for many people will say that singing an Israeli song, it's let's say a plus for all the Israeli people or for people that sings in already in Hebrew. But you told me before that from the all the competitions, only 4 of them spoke in Hebrew, and we already have one winner that is from Mexico. It was not from Israel and everything. So this is an opportunity for everybody. Knowing Hebrew, not knowing Hebrew, it just has to have a good voice.
Yeah, that's the reason why we bring the only professional people around this project. Because if you don't know Hebrew, if you don't know one word of Hebrew, you can still win this competition. Why? Because we bring you to Israel for 1 month, and it's enough time. We have personal singing teachers, personal pronunciation teachers, personal composers that will work with you and will teach you your song until you will just sing it out of sleep. So we have our second place doesn't speak a word of Hebrew. The guy that won the second place of Aleluya doesn't know Hebrew at all. The third place, he knows little bit, he's from Belgium, he knows a little bit of Aleluya, but we work with them. Adam can maybe tell you better, we work with them on the songs very, 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 the responsibility is on us, because eventually it's going to be a professional show, as you can see in the documentary on the DVD that some of you will get. It's very, very...
We will put it on the page, just besides, just to people to watch everything that happens in this contest. Adam, platícanos un poquito. Ahora vas a ser casi la imagen de este concurso. Estás siendo la imagen para atraer, para promoverlo. ¿Qué se siente? ¿Cómo te sientes ahorita que ya estás viviendo que esto es una realidad, que no nada más fue ir, ganar y decir, bueno, ¿y ahora qué sucede? Como nos decías hace un tiempo, ya estás en eso, te vas a grabar ya el disco, la canción, ¿cómo te sientes?
La verdad es, es una emoción muy grande para mí. Siempre la música ha sido una de mis pasiones y se convirtió de una pasión a un sueño y de un sueño a una realidad. Entonces es algo muy interesante. He estado trabajando mucho con Yair. Hemos estado planeando cómo se van a hacer las cosas, a dónde vamos a ir, cómo podemos promoverlo, cómo podemos hacer que sea una competencia mayor, con un alcance mucho mayor en la gente, o sea, de todo el mundo. Y tenemos muchas buenas ideas, algunas ya las empezamos a hacer, otras van a ser un poco más a largo plazo, pero creo que es una gran oportunidad para las personas que les gusta cantar y les gusta la música, para poder llegar a la meta de lo que quieren hacer.
All right, Yair, I think it's only left to invite everybody to contact us, to be in touch with Foro Judío. We will be glad to get all the information, to transmit it, to be part of this contest, to be the official part of this, and invite everybody that sings before to participate, to be in part of this. And
yeah, you know, this is your very, very big opportunity to take part of something very exciting. You can never know where this little live audition or YouTube audition you made will go. Adam is the perfect example. He's a musician, he's an amazing person, and eventually I don't even think he could imagine the experience that he will have. So I really wish everybody good luck, and do it, don't be scared, just do it. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Adam, invita a todos. Sabemos que nada más no tienen que tocar, tienen que cantar. Invita a todo el que quiera participar, por favor, que nos contacte.
Por favor, toda la gente que cante o que le guste, aunque sea la música, no hay nada que perder. Lo único que puedes ganar es un viaje a Israel todo pagado. Así que...
Y una convivencia de un mes con todo el mundo.
Exacto, una convivencia de un mes que vas a estar 24/7 rodeado de música, de músicos, de cantantes, talentos extraordinarios de todo el mundo. Y la verdad es una experiencia que un músico no debería pasar por alto.
Pues muchísimas gracias. En Foro Judío vamos a estarlo, vamos a enseñar.
If the camera go close, yes, enough, you can see Adam in his winning second when he came to the stage and sang his song again. This can be a nice end for the interview.